Miss Dubel, you're known as the rebel of classical music. How does your professional and personal life intersect?
They don't. If you think that my life is some kind of tragic tale, you are mistaken. I never draw from that.